glad you've joined us. We begin in Salinas, where shouting matches at the Alisal School Board meeting last night forced the board to postpone the meeting until this morning. We get the details now from Sunrise anchor Michelle Imperato. She joins us live from today's meeting.
Dale, there were far less fireworks here at today's meeting than last night's, but there was still a lot of back and forth here at Barden Elementary School this morning. Now, last night's meeting was postponed till today because member Meredith Ibarra kept interrupting proceedings, and after two recesses, the board president, Maricela Cruz, postponed the meeting till this morning. Now, today, the board voted 4-1 to get rid of a couple of positions. The manager of the after-school program, Jose Ibarra, who is the brother of board member Meredith Ibarra, and the supervisor of the after school program as well, who is Francisco Estrada Jr. Now, before the vote, member Meredith Ibarra was too quick to come out against this motion. She claims that the board president Cruz wants to get rid of these employees because during the elections they supported her competitor, Lilia Cortez Garza. Now, when they opened the meeting to public comment, quite a few people came up to talk about this, and others voiced their disgust over last night's meeting.
It has to do everything with what you have said in several occasions as far as making threats against those people who were not agreeing with your politics.
Last night, we had many parents that wanted to speak in support of the parent centers, and I was distraught at the fact that they weren't allowed to speak.
Fight all you want to. This is a school board. It's for the kids. It's not a political agenda, and that's what it was. And that's what it's turning into more.
And a couple of other people also stood up to talk about the board's decision to put the principal of Frank Paul Elementary School on administrative leave due to a pending investigation. The board right now is in closed session. They are discussing a couple of more items on the agenda. In Salinas, Michelle Imperato, KSBW Action News 8.